Bizzibox's expert information on psoriasis. What is psoriasis?
Psoriasis is a chronic inflammatory condition of the skin that again has an element of genetics. It affects 2% of the population, and it manifests itself as well-defined scaly plaques on the extensor surfaces, so on the elbows and knees, whereas eczema is classically on the opposite sides. The problem in psoriasis is that you have inflammation, which makes it red, makes the plaques red, and you have an increased turnover of cells. So it normally takes 28 days for a cell in the epidermis, the top layer of skin, to go from the basal layer of the top layer to being shed on the surface. And in psoriasis, depending on how bad your psoriasis is, this 28 days can be reduced to as little as 3 days. And so your cells arrive on the surface and they're not ready to shed, which is what normally happens. And they stick together as thick, silvery, scaly plaques. So the treatments of psoriasis are directed at slowing down the rate of epidermal cell turnover.
How is psoriasis treated?
So psoriasis is treated first line with moisturisers. Then there are creams which utilise the fact that psoriasis does well in the sunshine, and these can be applied to individual plaques. If you can't go on a sunny holiday and you haven't responded to sun, we can actually give you sunbox treatment. So although most of the time we say to patients, avoid the sun and keep out of it and use sunscreens, we use the fact that the sun is helpful in patients with psoriasis, but we know how many they're allowed safely in a lifetime.
www.bizzibox.com